Hey, what's up, guys? Set your reminders. Next week, 1 week from the upload day of this video, the AMCI second season is officially getting underway on January 28th at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. At that time, the Circle K Grand Prix will go live. It'll officially kick off the second season of the AMC Theaters IndyCar series. I'm super excited for you guys to watch it. I hope you guys are excited also. But before the season gets underway, just in this video, a quick rundown of what's going down. So, we have 11 races set for this season. In fact, the season schedule is actually live now. Here's the thumbnail for the video. You can check it out. I've actually put up a card up top as well, so you can quickly access it and go straight to find out what this season's schedule is like. So, we have 11 races. We have 23 drivers. That grid has also been presented now. You can also check it out using the card on the top of your screen. So, check those out if you haven't already. That should give you a basic idea. But in this video, also real quick, the point system. That's one of the bigger things I wanted to cover. The entire point system is right here. You can see it. You get 50 points if you win the race, and then it goes down to nothing if you finish outside of the top 20. So just real quick, that's how it's looking like. You can have a look at it right here. That way you can't say that you didn't know what it looked like or how it works. Real quick, the Indy 500, the AMC Theaters Indy 500, which is the second race of the season, will have double points. However, this is the only race this season that will have double points. And that's because, of course, it's the Indy 500. Why not? This is a big event. So the Indy 500 will have double points. Everything else will not. And that includes the 500-mile Triple Crown, which is the Indy 500, Pocono, and then the Insomniac 500, which is the grand finale at Auto Club Speedway. So that's just how it works. That's how the AMCI will work this season. So check out the videos if you haven't already of the season schedule and the driver intros. There you have it. Time to get ready for the second season. Next week, January 28th, keep an eye out. The AMCI Circle K Grand Prix goes live. I can't wait for you guys to see it. I'm really excited for you guys to see it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, happy, and healthy. Catch you at Indy.